At di ba mahilig kasi kayo manood ng sine? Yeah. So what are the last movies na napanood nyo? And you like to eat out?
The Intern. Yeah, we do.
The Intern was the last one.
That we saw together.
No!
Ito, this one is Star Wars.
Hindi, pero... Star Wars. Yung, sa Hawaii, hindi kayo nanood ng movie. Yung movie lang niya.
Well, she won.
Nag-away kami doon.
Saan?
Kasi gusto pala niya, pag umaten siya ng festival, panuuri niya lahat ng movies. Ganun pala siya pag umaten ng festival.
Parang I think respeto daw yun eh, di ba?
Yes, ganun siya. Eh, syempre ako, excited sa Hawaii.
Sa mall.
Ayoko yan! Huwag na tayong manood. Mag-mall na lang.
Oh, I gave it to her naman. Kasi the movies that I was
super
choosing
bad
were,
doon.
You know, a little bit...
Super
ganun
bad.
Ganun tono mo.
Ayoko man. Tapos kaganyan pa ako sa kotse. So, hindi na talaga kami nanood ng movie. Very bad nga ako doon. Very bad. Okay, last na yon, Roman.
But at least we went to the ranch.
Kayong dalawa lang? Or may kasama kayo?
Yes, nag-rent kami ng jeep.
Hindi, walang sumama?
Yeah, just the two of us.
Two of us?
From 10-17, walang kasama?
Just me. Well, one of my producers.
But she was, she was already there.
She also flew to Hawaii, but
from LA. Hindi isang movie, wala kang pinagbigyan sa kanya.
Kid Kulafu.
That was it. No, but at least we went to the movie ranch yung where they shot Jurassic Park.
Sinasabi mo puntahan ko.
Yes, matutuwa sila.
Pearl
baby.
Harbor. They shot.
Wait, gano'ng kalayo ba si Jurassic Park?
It's like 45 minutes.
Oh, sige, how do you get there?
Mamimili ka kung gusto mong horseback or nakasakay kayo sa car para relax ka lang. Tapos i-explain sa'yo, this is where we shot Jurassic Park. Remember,
Pearl Harbor,
pinuntahan namin yung sa 51st date. Yung hinihintay siya lagi ni Adam Sandler umuwi.
Okay.
Yung nagsiset-up siya. Nandun kami sa...
Sandali, online lang yan or through the hotel?
Online.
Oh, sige, hanapin
tapos
kayo.
Ang mura lang, magkano?
Waldo Ranch.
$45?
Yeah. It depends on what kind of tour you wanna do.
Ang mura lang. Ang mura lang. Hindi siya ganun kamahal. Kasi tutur ka nila sa lahat ng movie sites. 60 movies. Movie ni Elvis Presley. From Elvis Presley pa.
Doon lang kami sa Jurassic.
Hawaii Five-O.
Okay.
Lost. Oh. Yung Lost.
Oh. Tapos, ano pong mga ginawa niyo doon?
Doon siya tuwang-tuwa. Doon ako
kumawin. We ate a lot.
Ate a lot. Tinry namin yung mga... Gagawin namin yung mga... It's either yung... Kung hindi Michelin star, yung mga approved ni Guy Fieri. Yung sa mga diners, drive-ins, and dives. Yan.
I love
yung
him.
Mga approved ng list niya. Pinupunta
pero
namin.
Medyo na-torn ako kasi hate na hate nila ang isa't isa ni Anthony Bourdain. May feud sila. Basta, pero pwede naman silang mahalin pareho.
Noong nag-Hawaii kami, nakita namin si Morimoto.
Si Morimoto ay isang sikat na Japanese chef from the cooking show Iron Chef. Kilala rin siya sa unique presentation niya ng pagkain.
Yes, ayaw pa niyang maniwala sa akin. Kumakain kaming ganyan. Tapos, ito yung kitchen malapit. Katabi namin, open kitchen. Tapos may mga books doon ni Morimoto. So, naka-close up yung face niya doon sa book. Biglang may lumabas na guy na naka-cap. Parang golf outfit pa nga yung suot niya. Parang shorts na pang-golf. Tapos lumabas siya. Tapos sabi ko, oh, si Morimoto. Si Morimoto yung may-ari ng restaurant. Siya yun. Sabi ko, come on, Tin. Kamukha lang yan. Ganun pa siya ng ganun. Hanggang sa hindi ko na kaya, Paul, kinausap niya yung mga waiter. Siya yung may-ari. Siya yung may-ari. Sabi ko, no, Tin, I don't think it's him. Kasi walang pumapansin sa kanya. Hanggang sa lumapit yung waiter. Sabi ko, is that Chef Morimoto? Then, di ba sabi ng
waiter? Yes, it's him.
Yes, it's him. Sabi, can we ask him, if we can take a picture with him? You know what? Honestly, he'll be so glad to accommodate you. So, nung lumapit siya, nagpa-picture ka.
And then I remember when I went up to him, I said, we're from the Philippines. And he's like, oh, Manila? I've been there.
Mahilig siya sa pinya, di ba?
I think, or...
Siya, di ba?
The
soft serve na pineapple.
Yeah.
After Hawaii, sunod na pinuntahan ni na Tony and Direk Paul ang New York at San Francisco. Bago sila tumulak for their holiday break, na ibahagi nila sa atin ang kanilang planong gawin doon.
So, sa New York at sa San Francisco, anong balak niyong gawin? Broadway? May pamanunin kayo?
Puro Broadway and in
May tickets ka na?
Yes!
What?
Yes.
Yung Kalea, yung Allegiance
yes,
meron?
Allegiance.
Yes.
Yeah, ano pa?
Oh, napanood na natin yun. Allegiance.
That's right.
Oo naman.
That's right.
We watch Allegiance.
China Doll.
China Doll.
Al Pacino. And then she chose Kinky Boots.
Kinky Boots. Kasi lahat ng taga-ABS na nag-New York,
yes.
Napanood na yun.
Correct.
Lagi nilang pinag-usapan. Kinky
kasi
Boots.
Diba Cindy Lauper had
yes,
something to
yes,
do with the music, diba? Yeah. And then?
And then, they chose Aladdin.
Aladdin.
Aww.
Catherine will join us. Yeah.
Apat na yan.
Yeah, four.
Yes. Wow, that's a lot. Wait, may tickets ka na?
We have, yes. For those four, we have tickets already.
Kasi diba?
Yeah, especially.
So, ang bilis ma-sold out.
Yes. Peak season now too, yeah.